Kit Carson. Beautiful view from Crestone. And we're at the famous Stupa of Enlightenment, where you can come into this holy shrine. Your blessings. This is Jang Chob Chorten, Stupa of Enlightenment. The symbolic shape of the stupa represents the Buddha, crowned and sitting in meditation posture. So you come out here. Take off your shoes. And you enter. And if you want, you can make an offering. To the Buddha. Is it working?
What?
The Stupa of Enlightenment? Yep, takes a minute because it's windy.
It's not very helpful for meditation.
So usually you walk around the stupa clockwise. And that's what does the magic.
Can do like a walking meditation around the stupa. That's nice.